To disconnect AirPod from iPhone, you can simply go to settings, then go to Bluetooth, and here you will find your all connected device. Here you can simply see a AirPod and then click on I button, and here scroll down and go to last, and here you will find a disconnect option. Then you can simply tap on disconnect, and then the AirPod will be disconnected from your iPhone.